Good morning class. Today we start a new topic of chapter 3, physical quantity and measurement. Now, today we discuss about methods of measurement of time. There are two methods of measurement of time. First one is 12 hours clock system. Second one is 24 hours clock system. In 12 hours clock system, the time from 12 o'clock at night to 12 o'clock at noon is given a suffix am. Conversely, the time from 12 o'clock noon to 12 o'clock night is given a suffix pm. In this same, in case of 24 hours clock system, in this system, time is expressed as the number of hours and minutes that have passed since midnight. Devices for time measurement. In ancient time, time was measured with the help of water clock, sand clock, sundial, etc. Sundial based on movement of sun work on the principle that the shadow of a rod placed in it changes its position and length with the position of the sun. The time indicated by these sundials is fairly correct. However, these sundials do not work after sunset or on cloudy days. Sand clock. Sand clock is an ancient device to use for time measurement. The principle of sand clock is a certain quantity of sand falls from its upper chamber to the lower chamber in a fixed amount of time. Analog clock. Analog clock have a circular dial with a circular scale of 12 hours. And digital clock directly display the time. Thank you.